Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house. House. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage. And the thrill is gone.
I'm gonna miss you guys. I'm gonna miss you.
Oh, hey there. It's Andrew. How's it going, everybody? I just want to wish everybody a happy graduation that has also graduated with me. And thank everybody, especially the intramural staff, for making it a great 4 years here at Campus Rec. A lot of good memories out on the soccer fields. Made it to a championship, lost due to one of the people in the room, but I'm not going to point out who. Some great times at flag football with some of my friends as well as some of my coworkers, especially you, Carl. It's been special here, and I wouldn't have wanted to have it anywhere else. And so, just grateful for the opportunity to work at such a great place like Campus Rec, and hope kids in the future have just as fun, if not more, than I had here over 4 years.
First and foremost, I want to say thank you to everybody, because my 2 years at Campus Rec have been some of the most incredible memories that I've made at college. At first I thought it was just going to be a gym job, paid, you know, minimum wage, but it ended up being the most incredible experience I could think of, and this is really a special place with special people, and that's a testament to the people that work here, not only the pro staff, but also the students. As far as my favorite memory, there are lots of them, but right now I gotta say it has something to do with Jake Bacon and Scott Sink. That's all I'm saying.
I'm Nikki.
I'm Benita.
We love Campus Rec.
Yay! Best place to work on campus.
We're gonna miss you guys. Don't have too much fun without us.
Have fun your senior year though.
Enjoy the mansion. But remember where you came from this place.
Shout out to Jonah for letting me be his intern.
Thank you, Dave, for the daily making fun of me.
Yep.
It's really made me a stronger person.
Yep, boosted my confidence, definitely, Dave.
And Chris, we love you. Thank you for putting up with us mostly.
Yeah, thanks, Chris.
And yeah, we'll be back.
Bye.
My name is Sarah Sturzo. I am a third year employee here for sport clubs at Campus Recreation. I think my favorite memory was actually on the first 2 days on the job, actually. Brian Scott, if you're in the audience, I still haven't really forgotten about you tipping me over the canoe on my first day. That was pretty exciting, kind of a pretty funny memory to keep, but I was really happy when I got to avenge myself this year, and I did a suicide mission, jumped on his kayak, and tipped him over too. So it was really good. I liked that. But what I'm going to miss most about Campus Recreation is obviously all the people. I've made so many great memories with so many great pro staff and so many great friends here on staff, and I feel like having that camaraderie, I hope I have that in my future with other people. But also, I'm going to be missed being compared to Beth, because those were some funny times, and I liked that a lot. So hopefully it's good. Okay, is that it? What else I can say?
That's just some nonsense talking.
Okay, our favorite memory.
This is Emma.
This is Alicia.
We like each other. Not like that.
Our favorite memory, well, my favorite memory, was Mendham's Pond, kayaking and canoeing. Yours?
That, and when Dave Charette tipped us over first, and then I tricked you to get back in, and I tipped you over again.
Yep, she did that.
Got lost in the woods for an hour.
What else did you do?
Carl, you got a safety. You'll never live it down.
Carl, I didn't even know what a safety was till last week. Oops. Yeah.
Bad. You're gonna miss us, but you'll see us in the fall.
Grad school. But we won't be here in the spring, so don't cry.
that's another question.
Advice for people.
Advice. Smile. Make sure you get on Jonah's camera.
Yeah. Yeah, everyone's letting Jonah down. don't be a snob. Make friends.
Provide first aid and bandages when needed.
Don't
buy 200 pounds of sand.
Oh yeah. Don't find the soccer net last minute.
Shush. I'm trying to find the questions.
I don't know any advice. Good. If you were to give me advice, what would you say?
Talk quieter.
My name is Anna Bruning. I'm graduating this year. I've worked for sport clubs for the past 2.5 years. My favorite campus rec memory is probably when Brittany and I, for good reason, were sleeping on the couches behind us with pillows and blankets while the gym was closed, and we woke up to a 30-person CPR class staring at us. My other favorite memory is probably when Dave Leach called me a little shit because I tried to get him to sing for me. If I had any advice to up-and-coming campus rec seniors, it would be don't get caught by Dave Leach. Don't leave anything inappropriate on the copier. and just do your job.
Oh, my name is Madison. I'm a building manager. And my favorite campus rec memory is all the karaoke sessions with my boy Andrew, featuring Meg Z and Amber. Love you both. And I just want to thank everyone for all the awesome memories I've had here in the past 3 years. It's been real and honest to all.
I'm Scott Priestley. I'm a senior here at Campus Rec. I'm a finance major, and I've had the honor of working at Campus Rec for 3 years now. I definitely think the best part about working here is that it's helped me branch out ever since sophomore year. I've been able to meet a lot of people because this is probably one of the most popular places on campus. And I work with some of the best people. So if you're watching this, love you, you're awesome. We've had a blast the past few years, but unfortunately it's time to move on.
Well, there's a couple weeks left and I'm a senior, so it's not like I can come back, even though I probably will, just to visit the new Campus Rec Center. But over the past about year working here, there's been a lot of great memories. There hasn't been any memories that really stuck out to me when I think about it, but just the people that I work with and I surround myself with really make working that much easier. It's always about going to work, and some people are in jobs they don't like, but there's something about this job that I really love being in. I love the people that walk by, that I greet, and you make up a lot of great relationships. And this job's definitely been the most fitting for me, pun intended, since I've been here for the past 4 years. And I'm truly gonna miss the environment of not only coming in here to work out, but to come here and work with the people that I work with now, who have truly impacted me, nothing but positivity. And I'm really gonna miss them all. And it's just another chapter that's coming to an end, but I'm gonna miss this place. I'll only have C-Rec in my heart forever. And I can't wait to come back and see what else is going on.
We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 So now we're crying, crying. So let the velvet roll down, down. one's one to blame. While we'll zero this build stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on.
Have a good day.